Jean Ingres, known for his creativity and chaos. And today we're gonna recreate La Grande Odalisque. Now for the wet on wet technique, it's important that we work quite quick and that we apply the paint quite thick on the canvas. This will make sure that the paint will remain wet, and that is super important for our technique. Well done on your beautiful masterpiece, your very own version of La Grande Odalisque. Bye!